In this video, I'm going to show you how you can associate a Big IP local traffic policy to support selective compression for types of content that can benefit from compression, such as HTML, XML, and CSS style sheets. The first thing that you need to do is to create a draft policy. On the main menu, click Local Traffic Policies, Policy List, and then the Create button. I'm going to name this policy Selective Compression. Add a description, such as this policy compresses specified file types. Let's leave the strategy default setting as the first matching rule so that the policy uses the first rule that matches a request. Click Create Policy, which saves the policy to the policies list, and observe that the rules search field appears. Go ahead and click the Create button. Let's name this rule Compress Files. The first settings we need to configure are the conditions that need to match the request. We know that the files for compression comprise specific file types associated with a content type HTTP header. Click the Create button to add a condition. Select HTTP header from the list, select content type from the next list, select begins with, type text /, in the field, click Add, and select response time. Let's add another condition to manage the CPU usage effectively. Click the Create button to add another condition. Select a condition type of CPU usage from the list. Select a duration of 1 minute. Select a conditional operator of less than or equal to type 5 for the usage level. Click Add and select response time. Click the Create button to create a new action and then select Enable from the list. Select Compression, select Response Time, and click Save. The Draft Policy screen appears with the general properties and a list of rules. Click Save Draft. Now we need to publish the draft policy and associate it with a virtual server. Select the checkbox for the Selective Compression Policy and click Publish. On the main menu, click Local Traffic, Virtual Servers, Virtual Server List, and click the name of the virtual server that you want to use. On the menu bar, click Resources, and for Policies, click Manage. Move Selective Compression to the enabled list and click Finished. You can see the Selective Compression policy listed in the Policies list, which is now associated with your virtual server. Your virtual server with the Selective Compression local traffic policy will now compress the file types you've specified. Thank you for watching this video on selective compression. For more information, go to the documentation section on support.f5.com.